So Cryptomathic is a company that provides security solutions based on cryptography for a number of customers, in particular in the financial sector. So the boring answer to the question is that we need to stay ahead of the attacks that our customers want to protect against. There's one potentially very disruptive challenge, and that is that of quantum computers. There's a lot of investment in quantum computers these days, and if they are ever made, they'll have a big influence on the use of cryptography today. And even if we don't know whether they'll be here, we need to be prepared well in advance so that we can be ready when they come. So we generally use HSMs for two things in our solutions. One is the cryptographic security of the solution, and the other part is there's some formal security requirements that we need to live up to. For the cryptographic security, the HSMs from Utimaco help us protecting the keys and using the keys as they are intended to. For the formal security, we typically need to live up to some compliance requirements from our customers. These can be imposed by law or by industry regulations. But in order to have our solution certified, it's essential that the HSM is also certified because HSMs protect the keys in the end. Utimaco has a lot of good people and they provide a lot of good products of high quality. At the same time, Utimaco is very flexible in meeting specific customer needs and requests. I think that's very similar to what we're doing, and in that respect, Utimaco is a very good cultural fit. And that's probably one of the main reasons why it's so easy to work with Utimaco.